Resurrection, offer a strand of hair to the house of your soul in the keeper's shrine. If misfortune befalls, resurrection awaits the nearest shrine. Damn, 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 that's gonna be a thing, even though I wish I could keep it there. Scheiße. We'll try. We'll try. Oh shit, I gotta turn that on too. There we go. Yeah, that coding that they used for creating this game, that happened to me before, where I cooked. I'll tell you what, man, I smoke checked the M.2 early Gen 4 drive. Oh, okay. Yep. Come on, shoot. Joint. Gotcha baited. Gotcha baited. Okay, let's go up here and get this Procephus. No, sir. Tiger subduing pellets. Wow, that was a good drop right there. Super rare drop, I tell you. Confirmed. Yeah, so we may have to hook some of those up. I expect to do a couple of deaths with the boss as we learn his shits a little bit. And then once actually it looks like we're chilling, then yeah, we'll start burning off those medicaments. Yeah, we don't need to muck around with those guys. Yoink. Yeah, we beat the monkey. I busted obviously. Yeah, see it all right here. I don't need to explain this, man. It's right here. It's right here, you guys. All right here, chilling. I really gotta move that keyboard, dude. I am gonna accidentally turn the stream off with this keyboard sitting right here. I got two separate keyboard aronies. Seeing to messing with the mouse. Sorry, man, brother, just still working on getting things situated. And that is really okay. Check. I know I got the game turned up pretty loud, so we're good. Okay. Interesting. And there is some lore to this painting. It has to deal with the Monkey King. So, yeah. Go up here before opening this up. We'll check it out. Get a closer look at it. Well, and it's interesting too, because that guy has the same hat that Woo Dog or Show Dog or Zoo Dog, or I think it's XU. But yeah, this is actually a legit painting of lore, their history. You know, it's so funny because you think of the United States and its history in like 270 years, and these, you know, Chinese goes back 4,000, just a little bit longer.
Their minds yearn to ascend, yet fame still holds sway.
Sway.
Their glory fades through time. In tombs of somber gray.
Okay. I guess that's a wrap, man. It was definitely the poet that wrote it. Well, thankfully. Your brother has done some research. This completes all the bosses for chapter one. I think there was like 12 of them. Chapter two, 16 or 17 bosses, man. Just bananas. Bad monkey. It's a bad monkey. Bad luck. A bad rock.
Report to Lord Lixie quickly.
Trying to think. I think it might be right down in there, but I know there's some freebie stuff, freebie GBs. Just some of that Jin Sing Sing, and then some Jade Rotus. One Sekiroti, Segmundo, BRB. Yeah, we got some crazy ass fires going on around here, man, and it is all like ash falling on our cars and stuff. And so, it is a little bananas. Yeah, no, it's not these guys. It could be over here. I can't go around here though and get to them from here.
Lord, sir, some flesh for us.
Maybe I could spare you.
Okay. Bugger all, man. That archer guy's up there. I don't want to mess around with him. Let me head on down through here.
On my watch, no even flies zipping through.
Oh. Brother trying to sneak on through, you know what I'm saying?
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see?
For what deed must
for what deed must the waters they governed roam free?
There we
for
go.
What deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must mercy's hand so woe upon thee? For what deed must the red one into the woods flee? Smoke rises high from wood afire. Hit the back, let the beads respire. As in mist, thunders conspire.
Thunder. I wonder where those poems, you know, they come from. Yeah, before we get all up in there, let's go fill Bro Cephas out before we go burning through all these hard to find Uber medicaments. You know what I'm saying? True. Monkey. This is a bad monkey. I don't want no trouble. True. true. Said the chicken to the fox. I don't want no troubles.
Noise. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
Woo! All right, bro. Oh man, just like that, just deadly gets that shot off. We need to get up in here. Ooh, nice, bro. Just got that off just in time. Okay. Oh, he's out. Get in there. Let's get that heal off. Go, monkey, go. What's the dodge that? Get over here. Good hit. Got him done. Oh, that was BS. Oh, wow. Taking lots of hits here. Come on, Wolfie. Come on, Wolfie, you're good. Ah, Wolfie, get around there, bro. Oh, damn it. Oh, shizer, this got on the wrong side of him. We had him actually all set up. This should have been the play. Just about ready for it. I don't think I have enough mana for a stun on him though. Nope, I don't. He is so actually down there, bro. Tell me my stamina's good. Jimbo, there it goes. Mancor Yagwai. Trigger, there you go. Yeah, that's out of heal pots, a whole shebang. Thundertail. I wonder what that almost looks like. Curios. Nice. A Bashan Sensor. That looks like grants considerable damage reduction when gourd use is depleted. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, okay. The victorious victory. The victorious victory, me. And we. Possible. Never know. Who knows what the hell the developers are eating that day? They just like, you know what? We're just making a little secret, you know, shebang right there in this tree. But they gotta follow the flaming pots for just no apparent reason whatsoever. And just like this, these shells, these long shells, how are you supposed to know to take these damn things to a waterfall? You know what I'm saying? Yep. Yeah, because I think we go into Rat Boy area. I could go up to the Fright Cliff. I think I gotta collect one more. I gotta collect one more. And I don't understand the stone, dude. Yeah, the stone dude. But anyways, sorry, man, in my own head. If I gotta collect one more of the Buddha eyeballs, and then I can set up the next boss. And then there's that stone guy who's locked away. And there's like a questicle with him that you do. But there's also, anyway, there's lots to do up here in the corner. There's lots to do up here in the corner. That's where we're gonna go. That's what we're gonna do. There, after where the rat boss is, then you can go past there and there's a hole in the wall, and then there's some things going on down there that we can head on back. But there is the pony guy that is out here in this area. So go ahead. But with this dude real quick. I don't want him creeping up on me. I'll get this guy real quick. Oh no. Oh. Oh, you got two on me. Yeah. Bugger off. Yeah, it seems the better the armor you get, the faster your stamina runs out. Speaking of which, need to Sparks-a-roni. Refined iron sand. Nope. There we go. Yeah, there's a crazy cave off to the side, and I think it relates to the stone dude. And then there's the horse that's sitting out there at the end of this place. So yeah, I want to go in here, check this shits out. Yeah, I can't mess around with him, but what a cheap shot, man. This is actually a really hot mess. I really don't like this area at all. Yeah. Let my crazy monkeys go do shits. Where is this, where's the blue person? Man, I just wanted to get this blue person. She's down. Or find me. Oh. Did she get back up? No, she did. Okay. Elite bro. Elite bro. Yeah, and it's kind of crazy because I have to get up in here. So. Yeah, these guys all go crazy. I've never been up in here before. I have no idea what's in here. Looks like another one of those damn ice dudes. It's amazing how that's... Come on, get a drink, Punky, get a drink. Can't believe that guy interrupted me like that. See, I'm like this. I'm hitting that and he casts his whatever cloak thing. Wow. This is blood iron bull stuff. To me it seems like that's the stuff you would, you know, enough of it is what you need to. Nice. Voice stone spirit. Yeah, I think this is the last of the Bro Cephas's eyeballs. He must be around here. This looks bad. This looks really bad. That's a lot of those stone dudes. I'm not in good shape to be messing around with these fools. What are those crystals? I know what those guys are in the ground if they do. Oh, Shiza, look at this guy. Yep. Wow, can't believe you missed all that. I just needed this, bro. He's the last one. Bebe. I don't know who Bebe is. I don't know who Bebe is. Hell yeah, brother. Get you some of that. That's like baby back ribs, you know. My baby back, baby back, baby back. You know what I'm saying? Make a brother want to get the fuck up and go out and barbecue right now. Right now. Drop that barbecue sauce like it's hot. True. Get up and go. Fire out of that. Kill me. I don't know why. But true. Weird. I don't know. You don't mean you don't hear the waterfall. Oh, maybe it's just that tornado. Alright. Yeah, I was like hearing a waterfall. I wonder what now these blue crystal things are. All I know is these guys are a pain in the ass. These like is that a cave in there? Is that what the deal is? I wonder if all those dudes will come. Let me see if I can pull one at a time. Oh shit, they're not doing anything. This is such a trap. Just got myself stuck back here. This is weird. Those are so dudes that come to life. This has got to be another quest or something. Oh, bugger all, man. Do they all come to life? No, just one? Yo. Mother of stones. Okay. Hey. Chill, bro. Damn, you got me. And I'm low on the juice, Aroni. Then we'll probably have to fight Mother of Stones herself. I really need some mana. Damn, I need to take her from the top, bruh. That is just garbage, man. Monkey, run when I say run. Okay, we need you to chill. Wow. Want the guy with the lowest health system work. Talk about throwing the kitchen sink. Got one last Procepus. We're out of everything, Aroni. I got no more tricks. If I had mana, especially with my pluck of many feathers, this would be really doable. Oh, and here comes Mother. Oh, come on, what is a bro? What is this guy doing? Just spinning these 360s and shit. What is that guy doing spinning these 360s, man? Like he was at the Olympic breakdancing. Get out of there. No. Rejected. Is that the last? Watch, there's a phase two with her. Only thing I got going for me is health. What? She's going to chill. Ooh, okay. Portrait updated. Ooh, okay. Yeah, because I had nothing. Hmm.